phenomena.
Good evening, and welcome to Straight from the Beaver's Mouth.
That's me! Hello, everybody! I'm Beaver Lumber, and this is Straight from the Beaver's Mouth. I would like to read you a story about global warming and Australia's act against it. Businesses and homeowners in Sydney, Australia switched off their lights for an hour on Saturday night to draw attention to global warming. Normally gleaming white sails of the Sydney Opera House circuit, so did the iconic Harbour Bridge and chunks of the city's skyline. More than 2,000 companies and 60,000 households signed up to participate in what was dubbed Earth Hour, supported by environmentalists, business leaders, city officials, and the New South Wales state government. Now, if any of you guys heard about that poisoning of the dog food, well, here is a story on protecting your four-legged friends. It was enough to strike fear into every animal owner. The discovery that the deaths of 16 animals in the U.S. may have been attributed to pet food containing a chemical in rat poison. The chemicals aminopectrin was found in 91 popular brands of menu foods, a company based in Streetsville, Ontario, that were sold across North America. The products were produced at factories in New Jersey and Kansas, with the cuts and gravy style cat and dog foods also found on store shelves across Canada. Okay, I need a drink. That's good coffee. Remember to pick it up at Tim Hortons. And now in entertainment, we have Britney Spears agrees to divorce settlement. Pop singer Britney Spears has agreed to a divorce settlement with the estranged hubby Kevin Federline. The pair have also decided to deal over the custody of their two children, although the details of their agreement remains confidential. Britney and K-Fed were both at the meeting with their lawyers, and it's been reported that during a break, the couple had a chat together for about 15 minutes outside. Hopefully, after all Britney's very public troubles of late and stints in rehab, she's really on the mend. And now, our moment of the week.
Don't mess with the Donald after weeks of a very public, highly orchestrated for maximum publicity feud with the World Wrestling Entertainment chairman, Vince McMahon. McMahon got a surprise slap from Trump. Ouch! It all happened during a WrestleMania press conference Wednesday at Trump Towers in New York. In a bet made weeks ago, the two moguls put their hair on the line in a bet over a match during this Sunday's WrestleMania event. If Trump loses, he'll have to shave his famous hair off. No, that's not staged. It's real. Ouch. It all happened during a...
Trump slap.
It's Wednesday.